Do you want to open and read your XPS and OXPS files on Windows? Here we will provide the best solution for you. With SysTools XPS Viewer. Main features of SysTools XPS Viewer. It can open XPS and OXPS files on Windows with all documents. Explore and sort XPS file information, like file name, size, creation date. Zoom in and zoom out feature, through Control Plus, scroll up and scroll down. Easy to use, graphical user interface. Now let's install and run the software to view its functionality. Tool comes with a user-friendly interface. From the left side of your screen, you can see the folder tree. Browse the folder path to open XPS or OXPS file. Select the folder containing XPS and OXPS files. From the right side, you can see the listed XPS and OXPS files. From here, you can also sort files by file name, size, creation date. Select any file. Downside, you can preview its all content. By Control Plus, scroll up and scroll down, you can zoom in and zoom out the file. Now let's select the OXPS file. You can preview the above file downside. The XPS Viewer software only lets you open and view XPS and OXPS files on Windows. If you want to search within XPS or OXPS files and export these files into PDF, then you must upgrade to our Pro version. Or you can directly upgrade to our Pro version from here. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.